Hello, universe. I'm here.
It's Josh Wasabi, and it's time to play Alice Madness Returns. It's Badass Female Wednesday! So this is a game that came out in 2000. This is the 2011 remaster, which I haven't looked into that, and that's fascinating. The remaster 11 years later. Anyway, it's only on Origin, which was weird. I think I got it in a bundle or something. I feel like I'm talking really loud because the music's loud as hell in my ears. Turn it down. Turn it down. Why did that get brighter? Did I just fuck something up? I think I fucked something up. Shit. Anyway, this game is supposed to be like a sequel to the books about Alice. And I played for 2 seconds, as you can see, only because I came in here and made sure the graphics were maxed out. But let me check that brightness level, because I think I just upped the shit out of it. I'm supposed to be able to see all four of those. That looks fine. Okay, we're good. Yes, okay. Cool. So, so this is a sequel to the books, Alice in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll and, of course, Through the Looking Glass. Apparently Alice is a little girl. When she got back to the real world, terrible tragedy, her family died. I don't know if they're going to tell us this in the game. I have no idea how this works, but I'm going to say it right now. So her family dies, and then she goes insane. And then she goes back to Wonderland somehow, and then you got to fight through it, and it's not the same wonderful experience that she had the first time, which wasn't all that wonderful if you've ever seen it. But anyway, let's, seen or read it, I should say. Let's jump right up in here. Oh, interesting. Let's do normal. Oh, I already did this! Invert vertical look, no? Okay. I'm expecting a cutscene.
Come now, Alice. It's only a dream.
It's not a dream. It's a memory. And it makes me sick.
Now, focus. Wait. You're floating again. Weightless. A cipher. Relax.
I'm in hell.
Forget it. Abandon that memory. It's unproductive. Go to Wonderland.
Somehow. Things have changed.
Change is good. It's the first link in the chain of forgetting.
What's happening? Are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Rabbit.
That's not right. What even?
Is something wrong?
Something wrong?
Don't struggle, Alice. Let them
It's killing me. Wonderland is destroyed. My mind is in ruins.
Forget it, Prince. Lock that dream. Wake to the sound. There, Alice. Better now, aren't we?
My head's exploded and there's a steam hammer in my chest.
Yes, well, the cost of forgetting is high.
My memories make me vomit. What can I...
Remember other things.
I want to forget. Who would choose to be alone, imprisoned by their broken memories?
I'll set you free, Alice. Memory is a curse more often than a blessing.
So you've said many times, and...
And I will say again, the past must be paid for. Now, before our next session, collect those pills from our high street chemist.
Very well, Doctor.
It's my turn to forget, Alice.
Now, Charlie, your pa was hung for killing your ma who beat you. Let's forget that, shall we? The past is dead, Charlie.
Okay, so first thing, holy shit, the fuck was that? That was terrifying. This is not a game for children, if that wasn't obvious. Good God, that was terrifying. I thought it was fascinating, though, if you know the real story behind Lewis Carroll and how the story of Alice in Wonderland came about, and she was in the boat with the rabbit there, and he acted all weird. Yeah, that was fantastic. Anyway, cool. So we're Alice later. She's going to a psychologist, because he's not... Whoa, that was fast. Because he's not giving her meds. He's telling her to go to a chemist to get them. Maybe that's just the time frame we're in. But she's grown up and she's trying to forget everything. He's telling her to forget everything. And just told that little boy, your dad's dead because he killed your mom. Hi, boys. Can I talk?
Can't find the door.
Nice. What's wrong? Can't find the door. Girl's room. Hello? Whoa. T.
Doctor, do you right? Still sick in the head?
I'm past a cure. Terminal condition.
Oh, I like this better. Oh, I like this a lot better, I think, maybe. I don't know. The controls are a little too fluid. Is that a dead fish? Jesus. Are we... Okay, it doesn't turn very What the shit? Okay, this is weird. So, slow movement, fast... Okay. Alright, I think we're okay. It's just moving really quickly, and I'm not accustomed to it being quite like that. Hey, get off the... There you go. Home safe. Home safe home. Okay, hang on. I need to see if... Let's try this. I'm turning my mouse sensitivity down a little bit. Da da da! Music seems pretty cool too. The tea is so far out of my way!
10 years in the loony bin.
No ma, no relation. She's an orphan.
You talking about me? I'll punch you in the head. Nope, I can't hit. Damn it. Earn your keep. Sure thing. Where's the get the hell out of here door? How do I get out? There it is. More children.
Too good for the asylum. Mad as a hatter without the charm. Killed her family.
Hey! Hey! That's just disrespect. There's a floating card. That's gone now.
Another day, a different dream, perhaps.
Why has he got a number 8 on him? Okay, so they... This looks like, so what is this? Let's see. Houndsditch Home for Wayward Youth. Dr. Angus Bumby. Proprietor. Okay, so that was the guy there.
It's killing me back. I call work noble, bastards.
Nice. I like how the stuff on the ground there is sort of like blowing about. That's really nice. Like, for a game from 2000? I know it was remastered in 2011, but that's still pretty cool. Yeah, I'm reading the sign about not being able to come this way. Moorgate...
You could build a flat on it.
Moorgate Street Station closed. Traffic on Metropolitan and Circle Lines restricted. Oh. I might use the underground one day if they ever complete the construction. Huh. Cool. Well, now it's super slow to move that thing. Okay. We're on Pension Lane. Let's go this way. What are you up to, good sirs? Machine-made corsets. Direct from Paris. Why are y'all looking at this? Wow. Men always up in women's business. How about Paganini? I like all of it. Can I give you something? I don't have any coins. Sorry, sir. Is that a cat? Children. Fuck children. I'm pissed at children right now. Here's a market. We gotta go to... He said High Street. The price of tea is outrageous.
Hello, puss. Puss. Don't be afraid.
Am I supposed to chase the cat? I don't want to chase the fucking cat. Come on, Alice, you should remember, chasing cats is a bad idea. Hey!
Move along, Alice. I can run you in just for being off your nut.
Why the hell are the police beating a dude up? Let me go past! Oh, okay, I need to move along in this story so I can get a weapon, because I know you can start beating people's asses. Hello, kitty cat. Why am I following this cat into an alley? I'm just trying to go the only way I can. What the shit is that? All living things die eventually, still the creature's remains are always poignant. Yeah, but what the hell are those? Okay. Alright. Go, Alice, go, Alice, go! Holy crap. I was gonna say, does she have a waist? But I look pretty skinny, too. Although I'm a, like, young girl. Jesus Christ, lady. That's intense. That is very intense.
Like a real job. No change in nappies. Better than being a dog's body for orphan. You can make someone happy. Save the world. 10 minutes at a time.
Wow. He just asked her to be a prostitute. That's fascinating. How old is Alice right now? Like 17? Whoa. Okay. Yeah. Fuck that guy. Notice her mouth wasn't moving when she was talking.
Creatures into dark holes has become a habit. I hope it's not a vice.
That's why I said don't do it in the first place, Alice. What is wrong with you? Oh, God. Bad stuff's about to happen. She looks very different than what she looked on the title screen. I wonder if that's because this is just the intro and something's about to change. Oh, God damn it. No. Oh, you gotta fucking be... What the shit? Why? Huh? Oh my fucking God, what the hell?
The stars and garters.
Jesus Christ.
Alice Little. Slumming again, are we?
Nurse Witless. What luck. Twice in as many months.
Out on your own? You look frazzled, dearie. Not doing well?
Not really. Come along home then and look at my pigeons. Pretty birds. Like you.
I don't think so.
That was a little creepy.
Our last visit cost me several pounds and got me nowhere.
I might recall where your mangy rabbit got to.
Still a mess. No surprise. Her kin roasted like chestnuts right before her eyes. 10 years.
Jesus.
Rutledge Asylum wasted everyone's time. Dr. Bumby won't do better.
Still hauling out her questions.
The fire. Her memory. I deserve consideration, don't I?
Who found her new clothes? Who got her a place at Bombay's? Where'd she be without me? On the street, selling her backside.
Likes my pigeons, though. She's doled out there a pound or two. I know it's worth more than that.
Kept her secret, haven't I?
Heard her say, all died on my account. I couldn't save you. I've told her my silence. Is for sale. Cheap.
Wow.
I'm a good sort, really. Not like her nanny, that uppity whore. Or that lawyer fellow Radcliffe took her stupid rabbit. Need money. Warned her I'd tell the coppers if she didn't make a donation to my upkeep.
She yells and goes off her head.
This she can't remember her name, what I heard.
Damn, she's being blackmailed by an old lady. What the hell? Alice is just having a hard time, yo. Okay, so we still came to the damn pigeon place. Hi, pigeon. What's up, pigeony pigeons? I gotta go over here and see the old lady, I guess. What's that? Flower? Cool. Okay. Let's go see the crazy old blackmailing. Oh. Let's go back.
Okay, Industrial Revolution time, I'm guessing.
Nurse Witless, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink.
Oh my god. Okay, yep. Yep. Fuck this place. Oh, here we go. What the hell was that? She just goes Super Saiyan? See, her hair got longer, didn't it? I'm not imagining that, right? I think her dress changed too. Yeah, it did. Alright, so now it's time to trip balls.
Very upsetting journey. But I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
Pris? Pris?
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself when necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
Okay, he got a lot creepier. And I don't know if he is a good guy and wants to help me or not. Okay, so what is Jumpy? What is... it's a flying cow? Hey, where are you going? Come back! Is that a bubble? Can I hit stuff? Can I do anything? Okay. Waterfall! Okay. She got a hell of a jump, but it's Wonderland, so I guess she can do a lot of things. Oh, I don't think I want to recover this memory. Meow. Yep, I already figured that out, but thank you, game. That means you're going to tell me what to do next. What is the weird bubbles, man? Oh, what was that? Yeah! What is the creepy laughing and stuff? I can twirl in the air. Oh, nice. Nope, I can't get on the die. Alrighty. I'm going over here. And you hold it. Ooh. Okay. Let's get some memory.
From that table again, Alice. I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
It's actually pretty cool. Holy moly, Andrew. That was awesome. Hey, look. That is so cool how it's like fantasy land wilderness. But then you have just random stuff like child's toys strewn about.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
What? I don't understand. Alright, I see the little keyholes, and I know that I probably... Whoa, that's creepy and weird. I'm gonna be able to shrink at some point here in the future. Shrink me! Drink me! Shrink me. Oh! Yeah.
I've been down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
The voice acting is pretty nice, I have to admit. I like it.
My god. I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost. But the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Quite. Forest for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Wow. Understood. Left control. Shrink sense. Oh, I see things on the walls. Yeah. Sorry, that's funny. So it's like the sneak button. Da 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 for most games. Okay. Let's go recover this memory. Can I get back up there? Holy crap. Is it Chucky? Chucky in Wonderland? Why? It's like a child zombie? Yeah.
Look how small she's become. All curled up. She's barely there. A vixen in her hiding hole.
Wow. Thanks, Doc. That's weird. I love it. She's all hiccupy. Hiccup. Oh, okay. That makes sense now. I gotcha. Oh, so I can sort of hit it and see. Meow. Wait, am I supposed to jump? Weird. Okay. In here we go. Creepy. Creepy. I like the skull on the back of her dress. That's appropriate. Holy fuck. Okay, not only is it a giant snail, but there's a tree, like, growing on top of the snail. Is this stuff from Alice in Wonderland? I'm just totally not getting it. It is entirely possible that that is the case. What the hell? Oh! I'm supposed to collect teeth. That's a little creepy. Nope, looks like I can go there, but I cannot. I cannot! I guess we're going down. Anything? Anything hidden? Arrows to tell me which way to go? Is it guiding me to all the secrets? Or away from all the secrets? I don't know. Through the keyhole. She's all hiccupy. What if I grow in here? Do I die? Kinda wanna try it. But I kinda don't wanna try it. Knife to the devil. Yep, I'm gonna knife the devil. The hell is the teeth thing? I need to go read Alice in Wonderland again. I do not know what's going on. What was that noise? Hey, I can see up. What am I in? What is this? Some kind of shell? What? Okay, we're gonna oh! These things are coming alive as I walk near. That's weird. Wait for them to try to eat me or something. There's a snail. Boing! Sure, yeah! Okay, I can't change the camera angle. I guess we're going down the slidey. The slide. Okay. Collect all the teeth! Does it turn me? It does not really turn me. Okay. Yay! Teeth, teeth, lots of teeth. I need teeth because I'm gonna be a dentist. One day. Oh my god, what is... Ah, I missed one! Shite! Not okay with that. I missed a tooth. Is that blood? Oh my god! What the fuck, man? Is the water red with blood? Oh my god. Oh my god. This is fantastically awful. I like unlimited jumps and shit. Oh my god. Yeah. That's That's a skeleton.
The vorpal blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
And possessed, apparently.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
The Vorpal Blade! Goes snicker-snack, it leaves them dead, as seen in a previous poem. Okay. The Vorpal Blade inflicts the swiftest damage to a single target at close range. Okay. Oh! Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Yeah. Yeah! Alice is gonna slice you up. Oh, yes! What is the rumbly about? I don't like the rumbly. Oh my god, is she crying blood now? Jesus Christ.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice. But flight often just means putting off the fight for another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
I will. I will choose them very wisely. Very wisely indeed. I will slice anything up that comes near me. Can I cut plants and shit? Yeah. Nope, okay. All the blood, all the time. Apparently. Jeez. Not only is the water red, but like there's splatters of that oh, God. Alice, what is going on in this place? What kind of enemies do we have? Why are you still telling me see? Yeah, I saw it. It vanished. Doesn't mean a whole lot to me. Whoa. What the fuck? Insidious ruin. Oh my god! Ah! Yeah, let's go. Got you. Oh, you missed. Ha! Ah! God damn! Controls are not the- Oh, I don't know what I just did, but I- Left shift to dodge even while jumping! Oh no! Dodge! Woo! Caps lock!
Oh!
Yep. That is what I say. Yeah, warp into them with flowers and then murder their asses. Or butterflies. Wow. Okay, yeah, those were disturbing and terrifying and gross. Okay, so I have to be completely... Oh my god, this is so freaking cool. This really, really is. Okay, I have to be honest. This game is fascinatingly cool. Like, I feel like I need to play this. Oh my god, is it moving around? Oh, yeah. It is so freaky cool. It really, really is. I forgot which direction I need to go. This way? Oh my god, this game is so freaking cool. I definitely think that I want to play this. I want to play through this.
A flower's purpose is simple and immutable. Human purpose is fickle. Because it is a slave to memory. Memories must be strictly managed, Alice. Unproductive ones must be eliminated.
That dude's weird. I don't like him. Oh, that did not do at all like I thought it was gonna do. If I go that way. Okay, the dodge is interesting in that when I jump... It doesn't dodge in the air, it dodges to the ground. So that's why it was doing that weird stuff. It wouldn't dodge over, it dodged back to the ground. While jumping, press and hold spacebar to initiate Alice's float. Yeah, I've already done that. To further extend float, press and hold spacebar again while jumping. Yeah, so you jump, you float, you jump, you float, you just keep going. It's kind of like a long, long glide. So you jump, yeah, jump, jump, yep. Multiple times, unlimited times. Okay. Yeah, I think I want to play through this. Such a cool dodge. She turns into butterflies and then vanishes. Oh, do I want to know what that is? It's for me. What are the teeth for? It's so weird and creepy and awesome, and I feel like it's going to be a really, really fun game. But I'm going to leave this episode here. I do want to play through this. I'm going to throw it in the list. I don't know when I'll get to it, but I will hopefully play it soon. Because this looks really, really cool. Anyway, yeah, so much better than I expected it to be for a game from 2000. It's got really great mechanics. I know it was remastered. I'm not sure what was changed about it. I know there were some graphical enhancements. But if it was just mostly that, then, Jesus, this is a fantastic game. I'm definitely going to play some more. So, check it out whenever it comes out. But thank you all so much for watching. And until next time.
Goodbye, universe.